Well, this could be a nice Father's Day for somebody. They're $7 million richer today after getting 5 of the 6 numbers in Friday's Mega Millions drawing. The California Lottery announced the ticket was purchased for $2 at a store over on La Brea in Inglewood. Now, that ticket, as I mentioned, now worth more than $7 million, but still no word yet on who this newly minted millionaire is. The Mega Millions, though, is going to roll over into its next drawing. That'll be coming up on Tuesday, a jackpot of about $290 million. But Rick and I